So MATLAB has got very nice audio functions. So which allow you to load audio files, to play them and to save them again. So let's say we would like to read audio. This is done with the command audio read, and then you give the file name here. So let's say I've got already this quite cheesy file name here. I'm so happy. Wave. And so if you say this, it reads this wave file in it, and it's reading this into two arrays, or basically into one array and a variable. So this is the notation for this. So this is the actual audio file. And this audio file is always in the range from -1 to +1. It's normalized, which is quite nice, and it's in double, usually in double format. Doesn't matter how the internal representation of this wave file is. And this here is the so-called sampling rate. So these are the audio samples. Samples per second, so in other words, in hertz. So classical sampling rates are, for example, 48 kilohertz, 44 kilohertz, and for low quality sounds, for example, just 8 kilohertz, which sounds a bit telephone-like. Okay, so that's our read command, and so let's read this an audio file in here. So let's do this. So yfs equals audio read, and so the file is called I'm so happy dot wave. It actually comes with the GNU Emacs. So let's hope this is loading this. Yeah. Okay, so if I type now Y, getting loads of readings here. So that's our audio file. So if I type in FS, we're getting our sampling rate, and in this case the sampling rate is 8 kilohertz. Okay, so how can we play this file? So if we want to play this file, let's take a new page here. So playing audio, and this is also very, very simple. There's just there's a simple command for this, and it's called just sound y comma fs, and this is again our vector with the samples. This is sound samples, and this is our sampling rate. Yeah, so if I do that, then hopefully we hear this through my microphone and the speakers here. Sound YFS.
I'm happy. I'm so happy.
So we see this works quite well. So if we want to save this now, there's also a command for this. Let's go back here to this window. So saving audio. So how to save the audio file, and there's a command called audio write, and then we could save something like I am not so happy dot wave. So that's our file name, and again, so that's Y is our data. And then we also issue the sampling rate. So that's our audio data, and this is our sampling rate. sampling rate. Okay, so let's do that just to see this works. By the way, you can load and save all different kinds of audio formats, not just WAVE, but also MP3, for example. Okay, let's create something which is not so happy. So for example, y.hat2. So this basically squares our audio signal, and because it's between 0 and 1, so therefore the range should be good as before. So let's just play this to see that it no longer sounds so nice. So it sounds quite distorted. So now we could save this with audio bright. Not so happy. Let's say FLC FLAC. That's the lossless compression format. And again, use Y2 here and our sampling rate. So we see we can also save this here as a FLAC, or we can save this, for example, also as an MP3 if MATLAB, if the library is installed. Let's try that. No, it won't like that. So MATLAB is just supporting only FLAC, OGA, OGG and WAVE. So we just try the open source format OGG, and this works quite well. Okay, so let's stick then for now with FLAC, OGG and WAVE formats, which are easily playable by the VLC player, for example.